So again, we're so confident in our battery. First of all, we're very confident in the quality of battery. And then two is that the process we've taken to get it ready for you guys. Again, fully charged, ready to go when you receive it. Now, I'm so confident that I'm willing to put a 10-year free replacement warranty on these batteries. Now again, if you want your battery to last 8 to 12 years, I'll show you next how to accomplish that. Now you have to realize it doesn't matter what kind of battery you guys buy. After 3 months or 6 months, letting them sit off season doing absolutely nothing without charging them, the batteries will go dead. Again, you have to remember that the industry have changed over the years. These units all have computer on boards, they have clocks running, etc. Especially an ATV like this one. If you have a plow on it in the winter time, raise and lower your plow all the time, and it only takes you half an hour to plow your driveway, of course you're going to deplete your battery. And then what happens, most people just park their ATV in the garage and wait for the next snowstorm. Now again, when you do start and go out plowing for the second time, you might be operating your battery at 0.5% of its capacity. Keep doing that over and over, you will destroy your battery. It's a given. Now let me explain to you how you can prevent that.